long months of misery, Claudia decided to run away to a museum because she was not treated fairly. She chose to run away with her brother, Jamie, because he was good with money. On the second day, Jamie almost got caught by a janitor in the bathroom.
Okay.
While exploring the museum, Claudia and Jamie find a mysterious angel statue.
They quickly become interested in the statue. Was it made by Michelangelo? This statue is a very big deal in the art world.
The question is, was the angel statue made by Michelangelo? Be continued.